Smartphone bills. Or should I say, smartphone overloads. Smartphone bills are so terrible because every month, you have to pay like $100 to pay for your phone data. You have to pay your phone service monthly in order for it to support your talk, text, and 4G internet, and it's also a waste of data as well. Although that smartphones are one of the greatest technology to have, it is very frustrating that we have to pay like $1,000 in total, which is the same as 1 year for a data plan. Instead of having to pay monthly for data plans, it would actually be better to pay yearly instead of monthly for smartphone bills. A yearly smartphone bill would cost only $40. If we paid for yearly bills, we could talk, text, and use 4G internet all we want, and we only pay at the end of the year. Yearly bills could also save money for other things. Phone services like Verizon, AT&T, T-Mobile, and Metro PCS should do yearly bills like I said. You may also want to use Sprint because they are doing the cut your bill in half. If you own a smartphone and you are getting sick of having to pay monthly bills and agree that yearly bills would be better, please like, comment, and subscribe. This was my rant on smartphone bills. Goodbye, friends.